Yeah.
We're grinding.
He used to run up on us.
Charlo twin taking over.
He rolled up on y'all.
Yeah, it's something.
He done TMZ before TMZ.
He been TMZ.
He been TMZ.
He a little bit more. He a little bit more viral.
Is your boy? Is your boy?
Yeah, he's my boy. He's from Vegas.
You know, I passed a billion views. Come on.
You passed a billion views. Yeah, you've been doing it for like 20 some years. Though.
That's why he needs his own company.
He do. Checking in, reporting. That's long.
Yeah, dog. You got so much
footage.
So seriously, him and Canelo's a mega fight. What do you
think about
it, Paul?
What?
You're a big boxing fan.
Everybody wanna see that. Everybody wanna see that right now. Who else is out there?
And how do you see the fight unfolding?
I see Charlo younger, stronger, hungrier. I gotta roll with the Charlo.
He just picked you to beat Canelo.
Man, watch. Watch when I start, you know what I'm saying, doing what I got to do. The whole world going to get a chance to tune in and pick who you want to pick. I'm going to fight. I don't care.
Amazing podcast today. You got one of the best pound for pound. You know, Charlo, I have you on my pound for pound list. I don't care what anybody says. You're 32-0.
Yeah.
You put on great fights. He's one of the best pound for pound fighters. But he's also one of the biggest personalities in boxing. When he speaks, people listen. He's live. He has tens of thousands of people tune in.
Hey, man, appreciate it, Ellie. Everything you've been doing for us, man. Like Paul Pierce just said, Ellie go way back.
By the way, happy birthday to Regis. Was his birthday yesterday?
Oh, man, yeah, beautiful birthday, man. We turned up, had fun. Shout out to Regis, man.
Tell me about the trip to Mexico with him. How was it?
Oh, man, I took him out to Mexico. He a wild boy, you know, like, we still have fun, like, you know.
He flew
Even
off
though
the
we box and stuff, you know, we still have fun. Having a good time, right, Von? We out there.
Reminder, everybody, wear your helmets.
Yeah,
saved his life.
Helmets. Yeah. He first off, he's supposed to go grab his shoes, and he come back. And I'm just like, yo, Regis, why you dirty? And he got his shoes still on the, like, you never made it to. He's like, man, I went flying. I said, how you went what? So it was,
I'm glad he's okay.
It just makes it cold for you. I think we had about, like, 5 wrecks out there.
Now, you said something interesting. You willing to fight Canelo in Mexico?
Yeah, I go out there to fight in Mexico if that's what they want to do.
That would be massive.
Really fight him, man. Just to shut everybody up, shut all the naysayers.
He's a pound-for-pound king. You're on a pound-for-pound list. It's a mega fight.
Yeah.
It'll be exciting.
Matter of time, man. In due time.
I didn't know you had that much class in dressing. You
appreciate it.
Class.
Bro, I'm into style. I love that more than I do.
Don't got that.
You right.
How much money they got? Appreciate
it.
Mike, what did you think of the UFC fights this weekend? I saw you there.
Amazing.
Shout out to Dana White.
Big time, Dana. Dana, so much happiness to my kids.
He came through. They put you on a big screen.
I was just happy my kids were happy too. Dana's always known to have surprises and make everyone happy.
Brandon Moreno, very close fight.
Could have went anyway.
Anything to tell him if he's watching, to encourage him?
Listen, just a fight. You know, I mean, you've been here before, you know how to get back.
That's
Don't
it.
Take it personal.
Is it this or the toe, Mike?
Hey, Mike. whenever we get done with all this box stuff, you know, I get you right in the fashion side.
I
you right.
I
get you up to date, baby. Don't worry about that. I put you in the right stuff, Mike.
Appreciate you.
I'm Ellie Seckbach, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckbach, reporting.